What, are they crazy, letting us kids near this thing? We were serious. You know, we fooled around, we did, it was a job. It was also a job. It wasn't just, you know, we knew what we were doing was very important and historic and all of that stuff, but it was still a job for us. We had to perform the job.
I never thought I was going to be doing that to start with. I just stumbled into a job as it, and then it turned into this incredible journey. But it also informed me in terms of the status of women, and it changed my perspective on the rights of women and the importance of changing that so that women had better access to equal opportunity in the workplace and in life in general.
Here's some 26-year-old kid, sitting here at a console who could stop the lunar mission. Who else, where else could you get a job like that? You couldn't do it. There are certain jobs where young people have to do it, that they do it. I was just one of the very, very lucky ones.
If the code wasn't right, then the program wouldn't go. I did know that it was for the Apollo project. I guess I did know, ultimately, that they were putting a man on the moon. And that was the guidance system for that. I really was just in there to type and learn what I could, but not knowing, you know, not looking at the bigger picture at the time.
It's a young person's job. We were doing maneuvers all the time. We were moving the spacecraft by thrusters or moving it by a big engine. It was seldom very stable. Working in mission control from the day I got there was an honor.